Well, new this morning, a shooting overnight at a Cleveland nightclub. Police tell us that one person was shot inside the Tops and Bottoms Club on Bolivar Road near downtown. It happened during a fight inside the club. The victim was taken to the local hospital. No arrests have been made.